We're learning new details tonight on the conditions of the three women and the 1 6-year-old girl held in captivity here in Ohio. I'm Chris Welch reporting from Cleveland. I'll have the latest coming up.